guys, it's White Rose. Today, I'm here to review this Crosman Fury, and it's going to be a review and shooting. I like it so far, but I've only shot it a couple times, so we're going to be shooting it, and I'm going to show you some loading and stuff like that, so let's get to it. So, it's a break action, so just do this. If you can. Why did I go to pellets? It shoots .177. So, a little bit less than a 22. I'm using some flat nose bullets, or pellets, if you can see that. They're not hollow point or anything. They just stick them here. And then you just close it. And here's the safety right here. Push it forward like this to go fire. That's safe. And we've got this target down here. It's a box target. It'll collect all your pellets and stuff. And let's get you. So we're shooting at about somewhere from like 12 to 15 yards-ish. And I'm not using any optics, so there's no scope, no iron sight. I prefer there to be iron sight, but there's not, so here we go. Shots, we're gonna go and check it out. And if you look closely, smokes. If you can see that, I'm not sure. Yeah, there it goes. Let that come out for a while. And when it stops, let's clear the O-ring on it. And then it's got some light on it, so. There. Now, let's. Yeah. One more shot. I'm gonna go check it out. So I was hitting down here in this area. These are my friend Redrose's shots. He's got a way more powerful rifle than mine. But he's hitting up here. He's got a really tight grouping. This is all my shots down here. And then let's dump some lead out. This is what they look like after you shoot them. And you can just, if you're in California, you can't really do anything with these. You have to go to like a hazardous waste place because they're lead. And over here you can just dump them out. In Ohio you can. So thanks for watching. I hope Redrose will do a video on his his gun soon. So thanks for watching and bye.